issue I've over there is constantly getting into the wrong side of a vehicle, then demanding to know why it's ass backwards. For fuck's sake.
Got a link there, Sazi. If you're still around.
Nope, he's not.
No, I'm still here.
I'm joking. Not serious.
Hey.
It's not easy being cheesy.
You. But cheers.
Butt cheers, did you say?
I said butt cheers.
And now we're not going to see Sazi the rest of the week.
Probably.
Where did you put the link? Where'd you put the link to?
That's not going to do you any good now. Sazi's already done claimed it.
Alright.
Yep.
What is that? You're putting a link up to a site, not to.
It's a link to a Steam gift.
Oh, yes.
Thank you.
Welcome to Flosston Paradise. I don't remember Flosston Paradise.
No.
Fifth Element?
No.
Really? You never watched The Fifth Element?
No.
Haven't been on TV before.
For a movie buff, that's definitely a good movie to watch.
Who's in it?
Bruce Willis, Chris Tucker, quite a few people with those ears. Yep. Yeah, oh, and she is hot too.
Your name again?
Mila Jovovich.
Lilo Dallas Multipath.
I had a feeling that you'd seen that. Being such a movie buff.
That's one of the ones I got on Blu-ray.
I remember when I was young and saw it, I'm like, oh shit, I think I saw a little bit of tit. Oh my god.
I'm still like that whenever I see tits.
Just as much when you see side boob, too.
Yeah, but side boob doesn't equal like when you get full-on nipple action. Yeah, that's right.
Damn, side boob is just good.
It's good, but it's just that nipple action is just that tiny bit more. Anyone remember Family Guy talking about side boob?
That was like the Screw the FCC episode, I think.
Yeah. That was a funny-ass episode, man. They're sitting there, like, censoring farts and sex and everything, like...
So who here has seen Last Action Hero?
Seen what?
Last Action Hero.
I've seen it.
I love that movie. I'm still watching it right now.
That's the one with Sinbad in it, right?
See... My mom's usually like the...
Really? Sinbad?
No, that's...
Yeah, Arnold Schwarzenegger. Sinbad.
Actually, it might have Sinbad in it in parts of it, but I don't know.
Oh, no, that's like Christmas one.
Yeah, no, Jingle All the Way you're thinking of.
Yeah, that's Jingle All the Way. Yeah, I was going to say, I don't think Sinbad's in this.
I know I've seen... What was the plot of that one?
What, Jingle All the Way?
No, The Last Action Hero.
He was he's a movie star in the movie, and the little kid that's his big fan gets pulled into the movie, and he keeps trying to convince the Arnold Schwarzenegger that he's a movie star.
Oh, right. At first, I was thinking it was that one with the Chuck Norris and that kid that had asthma and kept reading the Chuck Norris magazine.
Man, this shit better hurry up and download.
Download it.
Huh?
Download it. Huh?
What did you say?
I said, what are you downloading?
Boobies.
Alright.
Too busy writing to disc. Jesus Christ, hurry up.
What is it? Okay.
The new company of heroes.
To go into a town like a band of raiders just attacked the living shit out of me. This Magnum is no fucking joke in the game, huh?
So I imagine, I don't know if it helps or anybody else has the same thing, but like whenever you see breasts, you know, for the first time and they're just stellar, like this song comes to my head.
I don't know what song it is. Can't really check it out at the moment.
I guess nobody else sees a humor in that one.
Oh, I haven't loaded it up yet. I didn't know you'd put a link in. Oh, so you're saying every time you see boob, you think of this song?
Like really good boobs. Just like you could, you know, as soon as the shirt opens, you hear it.
That's fair. Yeah. Now that's what I'm gonna imagine when I see your boobs.